definitely think that we needed this win. It's been a rough past few meets, but winning is definitely going to help us persevere throughout the next few meets.
Today was a great meet for us. We had a tough first part of the semester. First third of the season was tough, some great competition for our girls, but with such a young team, it was really great to see the resilience. We saw some great swims today. We saw some great girls, two pool records. Krista Weaver breaks the pool record here for the 100 freestyle with a 51. And then our women's 200 freestyle relay breaks the pool record here. So we're definitely swimming at a high level as we're still broken down. And to get a win right now is great for our girls and just see them enjoying themselves and the confidence level getting up.